today's recognition goes out to everyone involved in setting up the Sexual Assault Awareness and Prevention Month kickoff at Patton Hall last week. We did it in the Hall of Flags. We had a great guest speaker to really grab our attention and help us move this event forward in a meaningful way, and this will be a very educational month for all of us.